The family of a local man who died following a struggle with Fall River police is now suing the city. Dennis Menendez passed away after being arrested during a drug raid last March. A week ago, we learned that the medical examiner's office ruled Menendez's death accidental and that he suffocated on a bag of crack cocaine that he had swallowed. But now a lawsuit filed by his family contends that police used excessive force and that Menendez's civil rights were violated.